Oh, it's been a tight race out there today. But out in front, in the lead, is as ever Kyle Motor City McKane.
Yeah, Don, that boy really belongs to the people, doesn't he? They're loving it. But we should take a look at the rest of the drivers, right?
We certainly should. Look at car 57, British-born James Randall. At 21 years of age, this rookie is ripping up the track.
Whoa, did you see that?
Oh, I sure did. I think we're going to be hearing a lot more from this Randall guy.
Yeah, coming out of that final turn, Randall is really slugging it out for the number two spot.
But he isn't going to get any higher today as McKane passes the finish line for another spectacular finish.
Hey!
What the hell was that? I can't...
Is he okay? Can anyone down there hear us?
Oh, my goodness! Jim, this looks serious.
Could someone down there tell me what's going on? James Randall just blindsided McKane on the finish line. This looks bad.
Oh, it's just unbelievable. And McKane's two sons. Donnie and Ryan are here today. Heaven only knows what's going through their minds right now. This is just horrible. It's hard to know what to say.
What can you say?
I don't think racing will ever see us like again.
So who are you looking at for next season?
I don't know, Paulie. I've seen a lot of good drivers. Just
not a lot of great ones, right? You know, you're the best damn crew chief in the game today. Something will come your way. Would you look at that kid over there? Looks just like his old man.
Donnie McKane? That's amazing.
It's damn spooky. Yo, Donnie.
Yo,
you
want to
do Bobby over here a favor and race for him?
You looking for a driver, Bobby?
Sure.
What about my kid brother?
Is he good?
He's my brother, ain't he? These guys are amazing. Now he's running around here looking for drivers.
Ryan? Bobby Scott.
Heard you got a ride for me.
I got a test drive for you. You want a ride, you're gonna have to earn it.
What, don't 5 years in open wheelers count for nothing?
Not when you're a test driver.
Sounds like you got a real handle on me, huh?
I keep an ear to the ground.
Who you been talking to?
Donnie.
My brother?
I'm not hiring you because of your brother. I'm giving you a shot because I hear you're good. Must be in the blood, eh? Now, drive.
Good. It's very good. I think we're getting there.
Can we get another car? I don't like this one so much.
Well, maybe I ought to find somebody who does. Another car.
Just like his pop.
Ryan, it's Paulie.
Cetrioli, yeah, I remember you.
I knew your father, kid.
I know. So I hear you're gonna manage me.
I'm considering.
Considering?
Ryan.
Who's this guy? Figure I gotta be the hottest thing in this town right now.
So, you wanna be a star, huh, McKane?
Yeah, why not?
Well, shake my hand, and I'll make you a legend.
what you're doing out there, asshole.
Let it go.
Let it go? I'm the sucker you knocked the hell out of, you bastard.
Thank you. Ryan, Paul Craven here. What can I say? That was a damn good season you just raced. I think it's time we had a head-to-head, just to see who the best man really is. Get over here to England if you fancy your chances.
Well, it looks like one of those adrenaline junkies has finally caught up with you.
They have?
Yep. These guys are so cocky, they'll stake their car against beating you. The thing is, they only consider a driver with a podium place is worth racing against.
Well, looks like we'll be riding home in style then.
Good to see you again, Ryan.
You too, Paul.
I'll go easy on you for a couple of laps if you like.
You English, you're so polite.
Only when we don't feel threatened. Congratulations, I guess the best man won. You should try and save that hard-earned cash for the future.